President Trump tweeting about the now closed General Motors plant in Lordstown, Ohio. He said because the economy is doing well, the automaker should keep the plant open. He says Toyota's investing billions of dollars in the U.S., and he says GM should too. Now, that plant produced the Chevy Cruze. GM closed it last month. Ohio's governor says it's unlikely GM will start a new line at the plant.